I Ubered here. I had a real chatty driver. Ugh, don't you hate that? Wouldn't it be nice if there was a small talk option on the app, you know? But there isn't, so you gotta really find your own way to quiet the guy. I like to scare him, you know? He's like, hey, how about this traffic? What do you think's causing this? I'm like, probably the Jews. He's like...